first official day of orientation week.
I'm going to go eat breakfast first, and then at the Mikado, and then I'm going to attend a Zumba class that's also in the Mikado, but probably gonna come back here and chill for a bit. It starts at like 11, so eat breakfast early, and after Zumba, I'm gonna grab lunch, and after lunch, there's an event, online event, called Totally Spies, which is like, it's like a murder mystery, I think, but yeah. And then tonight, there's like opening ceremonies and a concert, which is all moved to online now because there's inclement weather apparently. And I also have to go out and buy some eye cream because somehow a pimple grew inside my eyelid and I gotta fix that somehow. And yeah, I'll try to vlog this day because vlogging is kind of awkward. So I don't know, it's hard. I'll try.
That's where Zumba was taking place this morning. And then you walk into there, that's where I got lunch.
So I finished Zumba like an hour ago, ate lunch, and now I'm getting ready to play Totally Spies on Zoom.
Hi guys, I am currently walking to Rexall because I need to get eye cream because my eye is infected. But I was going to bus there. However, I've been waiting for like 20, almost 30 minutes now, and I decided to walk. So I'm gonna walk for like 30 minutes in this rain. It was raining really heavily before, like 5 minutes ago. Now it's like really light, but hopefully the bus can come and I don't have to wait. I've already walked one bus stop. Hopefully the bus is coming soon. And of course, while I was walking, the bus had to come. So, update. I finished going to Rexall. And now I'm waiting for the bus to go back because I don't want to walk another 30 minutes. I'm just gonna chill here. Hopefully the bus comes soon. It should come in like 5 minutes, but I doubt it. Update. It took a while for the bus to come, but it did come eventually. Didn't have to wait that long. Now I'm walking up the hill back to my res. And probably have some more stuff to do tonight. There's like an opening ceremony, but it's virtual, kind of. And I'm probably gonna chill, do some organization. And yeah, that'll be the rest of my day.
Then we go to fun dances and we put a fun chills and become special during the opening and closing ceremonies.
I found that everyone that came home was really open and accepting.
Did quite a lot. I did Zumba, I did murder mystery. It was hard. That game was hard because I can't remember things. And then I had lunch and then chilled, to do some schedule stuff, scheduling. And then at 8, I went to this, until like the CAF, where they just live streamed the opening ceremony, where we were supposed to like see it in person, but everything's online now. So it was just live streamed, and we got to see like a bunch of res and like faculties do like this cheer that they do every year. It's probably different every year, but you do in like this big group, which we were supposed to do this year, but it's all online, online now. There was a concert type of, it was like online concert with like a meet and greets, stuff like that. But yeah, tomorrow I'll be around the same, hopefully, and maybe I'll meet some new people. There's like yoga tomorrow, a few things. Anyways, I'll see you tomorrow in the morning, and I'll try to vlog things because it gets all kind of awkward. So yeah, see you. So I just finished up one of the orientation week events, which was like a cheer practice. I honestly thought we were gonna watch people cheer, but we were actually practicing and making a video for the closing ceremonies at the end of the week, where we will watch like other residents and faculties also have a cheer, and we're just putting it all together. It was pretty fun. And now I'm gonna go grab lunch, and I'm gonna go meet up with some people on the fourth floor, and hopefully we can be friends. Yoga. Okay, so day 3 or day 2 of orientation week. It was pretty chill. I did yoga in the morning, or well, afternoon. And then I spent the afternoon organizing my schedule, putting in due dates on my calendar. And then at like 8, there's this meeting where it was like a spa night thing. So I attended that. And near the end, I was like the only one left, and the rest were just softs. So we just bonded over that, and like we talked, and added a couple of them as friends on like Instagram. And I think we're pretty close now. They remember me now, so I guess that's a good thing. I'm gonna attend more events tomorrow and for the rest of the week. And hopefully we can become friends, probably. Yeah. It's going pretty well, I think. So today was first day of classes. I don't really have many online, I don't really have in-person classes, but I do have online classes. They're asynchronous, so we didn't really have a time. And I've finished going through what I have to do for the week. And there are, unfortunately, coursework to do, and in like an hour and a half there's this event for orientation week where we get to see drag queens. I'll let you know who the drag queens are, and we're actually watching them in person, which makes the experience way more fun. Oh, this morning I tried belly dancing for the first time. They brought in instructors. They showed us a performance, and then showed us moves, and we danced to music.
I thought it was pretty interesting because it's something I've never done before, so maybe I'll do it again. But I think I liked Zumba class more on Monday. Yeah, right now I'm just currently looking at some coursework and updating my resume to potentially apply for student council as a rep or for the food and nutrition rep. Yeah, I'll give you some footage for drag queens in an hour and a half.
Because guys don't like natural beauty, nobody does. So you really need to keep on the makeup, just so they really don't know what you actually look like. Because I mean, if you don't have a boyfriend, obviously there's a reason. Alright, so tip number two is kind of a no-brainer. If you don't know this, then obviously you'll never have a boyfriend, you probably never had one before. Act stupid. Act dumb as a doorknob. Act dumb as a rug. When you got he goes, hey, what's your name? You go, I don't know.
Come on, man! Come on, yeah!
Like smart girls? Not cute. I don't like smart girls, nobody does. And the third point that I want to go over is give them the eyes. And many of you probably know what I'm talking about. But say you're in school or you're in the cafeteria at lunch and you're with your friends, he's with his friends, or if you don't have friends, maybe you're alone, you make eye contact with him. You need to give him the eyes. You need to squint a little, almost twitch a little bit, like come over. You know what I mean? Pretend you're looking over in that direction at a guy. And you're just eating or whatever, pretend I'm alone. I'm so lonesome, just doing my homework. And it's a good, you do the eyes very good if you're grunting. So like listen, okay.
Yeah!
Okay, so day three. Day three was really fun. It was also the first day of classes. I did belly dancing, and also at night we got to see the drag. Oh, that was so much fun. I've never seen drag before, but it was awesome. And also after that, like, there was a magic show, and that was pretty cool too. I thought I would be able to figure out all his tricks, but it was really cool. I wasn't able to figure out his tricks. He was like, okay, let me explain how to do this trick, but when he was actually explaining it, it was like a trick in an explanation of a trick. It's kind of trippy, but I've seen those before. I feel like tomorrow's gonna be more of a chill day. I'm probably not going to go to events in the morning. I'm gonna study some chem and catch up on some work. I will also, there's like one event I want to go to at night. It's called a Philly Fest. It's kind of all the affiliated university colleges at Western, so Brescia, Huron, Kings. I really want to see what that's about, and hopefully it's fun and gonna be a chill day. Also, I've been getting pretty close to my softs. I've been talking to an online soft. She's a soft, but she's like online because she doesn't live. She's like doing classes online, so she doesn't live in London. And I've been talking to her over online. We've been getting pretty close. And let me just tell you, I've been going to events that I want to go to. It's not that I'm going to a lot of them. It's just, it may seem like a lot. And like, all these softs know who I am. It's really funny because they're all like, woo, you're like popular amongst like the softs. And and when they walk up to me, I'm just like, they're like, hi Angel. And I, in my mind, I'm like, I don't know what's your name, but I'll say hi anyway. So I'm like, hi. And yeah, hopefully I get to know their names faster, so it's not hard. But I'm pretty close with some people now. Yeah. I keep forgetting their names. There's so many of them. But it's okay. So day four, we didn't really do much. Went on a forest walk. It was a pride event, and there was supposed to be like, there was an Philly Fest where Brescia, Kings, Huron, they all had like this Zoom event, but I didn't find that interesting, so I didn't stay on. And then the rest of the night, I just hung out with some friends on the floor. On a different floor, because I don't really have friends on my floor. So I just talk. I try to do some work, but you know, doing work while people are talking doesn't really work. But yeah, tomorrow is gonna be a busy day, kind of. Oh yeah, so today I woke up at like 8 and then studied from like 9 to 11. Because at like 11 to 12 there's a forest walk, and so that's what I'm planning to do tomorrow, is to study from 9 to 11, and then from 11 to 12 there's a boxing daily movement thing, so I'm excited with that. And then I also have to pick up my textbooks from the student store all the way at main campus, so that's gonna be an adventure. And then at night there's this speed dating friends Zoom call, and from that event, we have these props to take pictures with and upload them to our Insta and to be entered for a prize, which is like a Bluetooth speaker. I think it's pretty cool, free speaker. Yeah, I'll show you some see what there are tomorrow, and maybe you get to see some events.
Well, I'm thinking he does the line.
So I haven't done much for today, but I'm gonna go grab dinner soon with some friends. And then at night there's at like 7:45 there's a Mandela. I don't know what that's about, but apparently there's prizes. But it's only for 15 minutes. And then at 8, there's O-Fest. I don't know what that's about, but I think it's like multicultural stuff. And then there's virtual prom night and friends speed dating. That I'm excited for. Maybe I get to like get dressed up or something. And yeah, oh yeah, this morning I did, it was like kickboxing kind of thing. It was really tiring, but it was really good cardio. And I'm going to have to start exercising on my own after this week. But yeah, I'll try to record. There's not much. But yeah. So today was the last day of a week. I really enjoyed the whole week, and I guess this day was like the second best day. In the morning there wasn't much, but in the afternoon or evening-ish, I did like these virtual escape room, which is pretty cool. It was like literally you're doing the escape room, but you're telling someone to do it. And then later on at night, there is the closing ceremonies and kind of a concert, but we skipped that and we did Just Dance and karaoke. It was really fun. Hopefully I get to see the Softs again. But yeah, that's the end of O Week. Hope you enjoyed the very long video, and I'll probably watch this back in the future and see the fun and everything. Oh man, I'm gonna miss it. Now time for the school grind.